left right move here just to attack the knight with the white king. Now with white black blocks, white has the time to advance his pawn first and win and make a queen, so that does not win. So the key is that you black can attack the white pawn either by g5 or by f5. So if white takes, black takes the pawn and has the time to advance his pawn. If white here just tries to play, he doesn't have time. So a5. So f5, black wins by making first queen, or by advancing his other pawn.